St. Mary of the Woods College launched a new program today. It's called the Pomeroy Wellness Program. It aims to bring better health to Western Vigo County. The Woods is teaming with Better Health Wabash Valley and several other partners to help promote wellness in the community. This will be done by offering fitness, cooking, and nutrition classes. A grant received by St. Mary of the Woods College made this program possible. For more information, contact the college's wellness coordinator.